jewelry style is contemporary ethnic. Essentially ethnic and handcrafted. I'm not too much of a gold person. I'm very fond of stones, colored stones and jewelries with stone setting on them. This neck piece, we call it Jorwa in Bengali, was actually given to my mother from my father's family when they got married. This is such a beautiful piece with emeralds and pearls and rubies in it. It's actually one of my favorite heirloom pieces. Inherently, I have this penchant for antique Mughal kundan jewel.
But this is a very Mughal design. This is basically jhapta dhul, as we say it in Bengali.
If I'm going out on a day, I would go minimal on jewelry. Normally, day wear, we wear pastel shades a lot, so not too much of gold. Pearl and silver goes better. For evenings, if I'm wearing a kanjivaram, what kind of kanjivaram I'm wearing. If I'm wearing a simple kanjivaram like this, which is not very traditional in its look, then I can combine it with maybe one earring like this, and that would be it. Maybe I'll just do away with the neck piece and I'll wear something in the hand, and that would be it. Like, I want to stick to the formula, less is more. But if I wear a jewelry, I want my jewelry to be a statement piece, and the attention has to be focused on the jewelry. Like, if I'm suppose wearing a mango mala, like you see right here, which is a very heavy traditional South Indian temple jewelry, I would probably not pair it with any other thing. If I wear this, like, one necklace is enough.
Hello, I'm Paroma Banerjee, and you're watching me on the jewelrydiaries.com.